I view a real successful and viable business over the next 50 years being a company that is addressing concerns in the communities. And I love what I do, and I love helping animals. And if you can make it as a viable business, then it's even better. I found her at a random little adoption in Santa Monica in 2012. I was just going to breakfast and saw some Dalmatians, and little brown and white Dalmatian crawled in my lap. And the next thing you know, I was leaving PetSmart with $1,000 in pet supplies, a new best friend, and no breakfast. You know, she opened my world to animal rescue, and she's always been right by my side. I started the company just kind of first conceptually, like, you know, how can I make a difference? What are some lateral solutions to helping with animal rescue? Once I had a general concept and I thought a viable idea, I felt like I had to do something and I wanted to get after it right away. I was, you know, on student loans. I was living in a little $700 rental home. Didn't have income, didn't have money. And I just started thinking about, like, all right, well, what do you have? And I said, well, I got furniture and I got clothes. Then I have the internet. And I was like, well, I can sell some stuff online. So I started selling my couches and bookshelves. It just kind of kept getting us step by step a little further. Eventually, we progressed far enough down the road that one of my professors coincidentally was part of the founding team of Keurig and had an interest in coffee, and I pitched him the idea. So year one, we went live with the website. We did about $100,000 in revenue that year. The following year, I was wrapping up grad school, and we had a little bit more emphasis on growth. That year, we jumped up to about $350,000 in revenue. Last year, I think we finished around $700,000, and then this year, we're on track for about $1.2 million. We've done it from a bootstrap position, but we think as we keep growing and as we keep making an impact and our company grows, that we could become, you know, one of the more significant or more important companies in the space of animal rescue funding. The Grounds and Hounds, I think we're going to continue to evolve as a business. We're creating more products, and we're really using feedback from our customers to deliver more products that they want, and we're continually trying to make a better cup of coffee. We'll do whatever is necessary to help improve our impact in the animal rescue world. So if more people want to engage with us and be part of our mission, we're going to try to find ways for them to be involved. And that's always kind of at the core of what we do. So hopefully we just continue to evolve with the customers who love us and bring more people into our community.